You can see this guy's sitting in the water.
It's really that guy. And he's holding up these other logs that wouldn't otherwise just float down. This one, that one, that one. Probably cut a couple of these limbs and see if we can get some passageway here.